Hey, real quick, I'm gonna talk about this Rubens tube I just built, and then we'll get into the cool fiery music stuff. So basically, we have a long tube that's sealed at both ends. On this side, it's completely closed, and there's no vibrations that'll get through here, unless I vibrate it. That's pretty cool. And on the other end, we have a speaker that is offset from a glove by this fabric here, and that speaker is playing music through this tube of fire. We also have our propane tank that is sending gas to the back of our tube through this nozzle right here. And then I have lit it and all of these flames. And so now we're ready to play some music. So first I'm gonna put some constant frequencies through here, about 700 hertz to 1100 hertz. And we're gonna find that this is actually gonna create a standing wave inside the tube. And this fire is gonna make a graphical representation of kind of a cosine or sine graph. And we're gonna be able to see how that wave is interacting inside the tube and pushing the fire out. And then we're just gonna play some music and see what happens.
Don't be sad.